Yes, hi children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Now we are discussing assignment number 18, class 9, and topic is biosphere. Yes, now match the following. Fuel, it is relates to coal and the petroleum, E. Next, match boxes will be related to softwood, D. House gases are related to global warming, C. And hydrosphere related to water, B. And nitrous oxide, it is related to use of fertilizers. Next, hardwood related to salt. These are the answers for the matching. Yes, let's see MCQs. Seventh question. Here is life possible: hydrosphere, biosphere, lithosphere, and none. What is the answer? B is the answer, biosphere. And next one, any disturbance in life cycle is called global warming, ecological crisis, greenhouse effect, and human health. Answer is B. Ecological crisis. Next one, coniferous forests are also called as evergreen forest, taiga, deciduous forest, and temperate grasslands. Yes, here answer is B. Taiga. Next, we shall move to the descriptive questions. 10th question. What are the reasons for global warming? See, answer. The reasons for global warming are chemical fertilizers and pesticides usage in agriculture, toxins in food grains. Next, pollution of oceans by industries. Next one, radiation released by cell phone towers, destroying honeybees and some other birds. Next point, because of deforestation. Deforestation means what? Cutting down of the trees. Next, industries. The industries are generating sound pollution, water pollution, and air pollution. So many types of pollutions. Then urbanization also, global warming problem is arising. These are the causes or reasons for the global warming. And the next question, can you say how plants are dependent upon air and water and how they affect the two in return? Yes, see, answer. All forms of life have an integral connection with the land, air, water, and sunshine. Yes, on this earth, all the living beings, they are basing upon these things. Then plants are grown with the help of air and water, and after they grow, in return they produce air and rainfall. Thus the cycle of life goes on. This is the all about this assignment. Thank you.